Yo, my name is John Sackers. Folks call me Sir Shits-a-Lot. I eat a lot of fiber, what can I say? Today, I'd like to show you how to pimp out your toilet paper. You can rest assured, if I ever come to your house and use your shitter, I will leave your toilet paper looking sweet.
Okay, you want the ends looking clean, so we'll rip off this little piece. You can use it to pick your nose or something. Now, step number one. Step number two. And step number three. Booyah!
Yo, motherfucker, what's my name? What's my name? Yo, motherfucker, what's my name? They call me Sir Shits-a-Lot because I shit a lot. I eat a lot of fiber, I'm a vegan. I eat fruits, veggies, beans, grains, nuts, and seeds. Plant foods give me the fiber my body needs. Fiber can help you lower your cholesterol levels, reduce your risk of colon cancer, and help you lose weight. Fiber can also help you lower your risk of death from heart disease. And foods that contain fiber taste great. Beans, oats, rye, prunes, plums, berries, bananas, apples, pears, kiwi fruit, tomatoes, broccoli, carrots, sweet potatoes, onions, green beans, cauliflower, zucchini, celery, avocado, flax, and hemp seeds. Whole plant foods have fiber. Animal products have no fiber. Fiber increases food volume without increasing caloric intake. Fiber speeds the passage of foods through the digestive system. Fiber adds bulk to the stool. Fiber rules. What you don't want to do is eat corpses and excretions from animals. Animal products don't have any fiber. But more importantly, you have no right to exploit animals for anything at all. Meat, eggs, and dairy are cruel, can't you see? You don't want corpses and animal excretions going into your mouth. You don't want corpses and animal excretions coming out of your bum. Go vegan.